After my birth, I stayed for some 6 months to recover. After that, I start training. Training slowly, but I did not. I just put focus on it. I have to come back to be an athlete again because by then I was very fat. I cannot recognize me as an athlete.
Marceline Chilengat is an elite athlete. She became famous in 2018 after winning a bronze medal in 10,000 meters during the 2018 Commonwealth Games that were held in Gold Coast, Australia. From then, Chilengat says her life has never remained the same, both socially and economically.
And it's the Ugandan Stella Chesang trying to take this out. They take the bell in the final of the women's. A brilliant performance from Marceline Chilengat.
Now it has changed my life because it has brought me from very far, from the poor to somewhere. I'm now somewhere. I'm not poorer. I'm somewhere there. The society is very happy about it. They are still motivating me. They are still helping me. They are still pushing me.
Not different from women who juggle marriage and career after Commonwealth Games, Chilengat decided to conceive and in 2019 she gave birth to a baby boy. As an elite athlete, her choice implied that she had to take a break from athletics for at least 2 or 3 years. Due to bravery and love she has for athletics, Chilengat made a comeback in the 2021 Olympic Games that were held in Tokyo, Japan. Taking part in 10,000 meters, Chilengat's body was not supportive, hence finishing last, an indication that she had not regained her fitness.
We'll run up front. Chilengat off the back. Your phone can't take another Ugandan victory here right now.
Despite her poor performance in the Olympic Games, Chilengat did not lose courage. Her dream of shining globally was never forgotten. She remained training with a lot of patience and determination, knowing one day she will be where she belongs. This year, 2022, Chilengat's hard work has surely paid off. She has won 2 consecutive national events on the Uganda Athletics Federation calendar. Chilengat's first victory came on 12th February during the National Cross Country Championships that took place in Tororo. In Tororo, Chilengat outclassed 2021 Olympic Games champion in women's 3,000 meters, steeplechase Beth Jomtai, whom many believed to be on form with just a few months from Olympics.
Gold medalist Chilengat Marceline of Uganda Police.
On 27th February, Chilengat registered her second victory when she won the Source of the Nile half marathon that happened in Jinja, a clear indication that she had regained her fitness.
Marceline, moving to the finishing point, ladies and gentlemen, as the first lady for this half marathon here in Jinja 2022. And she's given number 003. Yes.
Her victory ended a deception that female athletes never make a comeback after giving birth.
For women, the person who won in Tororo and won here today is not new, but I'm excited about Marceline Chilengat because after 2018, when she won that bronze medal in Commonwealth Games, she took off time as a lady when she got a baby. So she has made a comeback, and for sure she has announced her huge comeback, and we are excited about that.
Marceline is a very courageous woman, as you have seen. She's very determined, very focused, coming all the way from maternity leave and getting back to her form. That one shows you how serious, how determined she is. Actually, she's one of those powerful women that I could say that Marceline is trying to beat all the odds to ensure that even if you have kids, you can still do athletics and you can still match the best and the winner. So, and Marceline is proving to us in that line, in that point, that she can do as a woman. You know, so many women have a stereotype that maybe when you give birth, you are not able to still continue running. So that lineage in Marceline, she has actually broken that barrier. So I must thank her and I must congratulate her. She's one of those very hardworking in training. very focused in the team, in the club. She's really one of those that cannot miss a program unless there is something that is of emergency.
As a mother, Chelengat confirms that juggling motherhood and athletics has not been easy. She adds that the journey to recovery can only be taken with the help of a thoughtful partner.
My husband has been helping me for some training and buy some things at home there for bringing back the body because he cannot just leave me there. He's also an athlete and he's a police officer, so that's why he knows the work of athletics. That's why I'm back.
Chelengat's case is a representation of many athletes who struggle to make a comeback after delivery. The lucky ones have made a classic comeback from giving birth, and the unfortunate ones have failed to make it. Though some athletes want to shine after giving birth, they are never summoned back by coaches who believe that athletes who have given birth have less to offer, and this is witnessed mostly in team sports.
When you give birth and you've been participating in sports, you come back after giving birth, you find that even your fellow players are backbiting you because of that. You were a female player, but for that period that you had gone to give birth, you've come back when you've change your movement of playing the ball, you find that now you cannot feel like playing the ball.
When the female athletes, of course, have children, one, you must give them time to recover biologically. So most coaches, for someone who's had normal delivery, they tell you give them at least 6 months to recover and then give them time to get fit. So for most coaches, maybe it's they think the person won't be fit. What we need to encourage our athletes, you know, even if they are taking time off to deliver, because it's part of life, is to make sure that even as they are taking care of their child they want to play again, they need to take care of their health. So stay fit, do the walks, don't just sit home and drink the porridge. So the coach won't call you, because then that means they'll have to invest more time to get you fit.
Many athletes are discouraged from giving birth at the peak of their career with fear that they will never be in shape again. Should female athletes forego giving birth until they are at the lowest of their talent?
Different people have different goals in life. But so for an athlete who wants to be professional, definitely they are going to push it until later, because motherhood comes with responsibilities. If you want to be a professional athlete, you're not going to have that. So that you'll have to push later in life. For some athletes who know I want to play and have fun, they will make their own decision on when they are ready. An athlete can be a mother whether they are 19 or 20 and they will still come back and compete at that high level if they want to. So it depends on the individual themselves.
Dorcas Nzikulu is a former 3,000 meter steeplechase world champion. She's one of the athletes who never made a comeback after giving birth. Nzikulu explains that the kind of training an athlete gets after giving birth is a key to her return.
Once you don't have injuries, it is very easy to come back. Within 1 year, you'll be back to the track. Because 4 months, others they start 2 months to start to build the body, but 2 months the body is still weak. Well, and the back and the blood you have lost in the body becomes less. So the best correct way of training, you can start from 4 or 5 months, slowly you build from there.
Urban TV sports team wish to salute female athletes who have defied the odds of no return from maternity. You are truly heroines of this nation. You are loved, treasured and respected. I'm Olivia Nakate, reporting for the news.